He's not ready yet. The judge won't wait. Paige?
Oh, hey, guys. What took you so long?
Coming, Daryl?
I wouldn't have to hurt you if you stopped trying to get away.
What happened?
I mistook her for the other one, and I said too much. I thought I'd bring her here until the end of the operation.
Well, good thinking.
Well, as much fun as this has been.
I'm sorry, Phoebe, but Dex is right. I can't let you leave.
Leo!
Save your voice. This place is magically protected. I can't have you people sensing what I'm doing in here. And now, all the windows and doors are blocked. And please, sweetie, just trust me on this one. I don't want you getting hurt trying to escape.
All right, don't call me sweetie. You can't hold a person prisoner and then call them sweetie.
You know, I didn't intend this. I just can't have you running off to your sisters and protecting the Nexus, okay? It is way too important to us.
Wait, the Nexus?
Dex didn't tell you about that?
No. No, he didn't. He just told me you were trying to reorganize the underworld.
Oops. Don't be mad. I only want the Nexus so that you can come back to evil and we can be together.
Cole.
I'm so sorry. I had to involve your work. I just needed you distracted while I ruined Piper's club and put Paige in jail.
Paige is in jail?
Listen, I'd love to stay and chat, but all things considered, I need to speed up my plan.
Look, Cole, my sisters are gonna realize that I'm missing, and Leo is gonna try to sense me, and when he can't, they're gonna come straight to you.
Look, thanks for the concern, but I think I've got my bases covered.
I knew you'd want me again.
Ignore her.
Oh, my God. Oh, no, not God. Kaya.
Just listen to her voice.
You're sick, you know that. You need help. I mean, are you sleeping with me? I mean, her? What? You're sick, you know that? You need help.
Good.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Excellent. Come on, Kaya. Ooh, I'm gonna need this. There's some leftover Chinese food in the fridge.
So if you don't want me, then what do you want?
I want you to go to Phoebe's house and pretend to be her for a while. Do your job well, and you'll be amply rewarded.
For a while? Why not just get rid of her and I could take her place forever?
Aside from the fact that I love her, Phoebe is a charmed one. She's protected by her powers. You can't just kill her, so don't get any silly ideas and stop playing with your hair. Phoebe's more sophisticated than that. Now, go to the house and lay low for a while. I just need a little time to speed things up.